Located in Kirembe, Bulembia Division in Kasese Municipality, Kirembe Mines Hospital has since become a center of conflict with locals and leaders having debates concerning the relocation of its services, a matter that attracted the attention of Parliament once again that sent a team to assess the situation after its medicine supply was cut off. Leaders held a meeting to dig deeper into the reasons why the health facility has remained without receiving medical supplies from the national medical stores and the alleged plan to withdraw health workers on government payroll from the facility by December 31st, 2023.
We are going to make a peaceful demonstration so that the residents or the community around this hospital can also intervene, and we make a peaceful demonstration in some time to come.
Leaders wondered why the health facility that serves a big population has for long remained without receiving medical supplies from the government.
So I've replied him, telling him that what he wants to do is very wrong, and stopping him to do it, because the council has a resolution. There is the advice of the Solicitor General. There are recommendations of the parliamentary committee that visited Kirembe Mines Hospital. There is also other documents from the third deputy prime minister Nakadama directing what Kirembe Mines should do in order Kirembe Mines to remain operational, which Kirembe Mines has fulfilled up to around 99%.
According to Ferigo Kambale, the member of parliament for Kasese municipality, withdrawing health workers from Kirembe Mines Hospital will affect service delivery.
So we are saying, despite the fact that the natural calamity of floods hit this place, We don't need to deny people health services, because health services to our citizens is a constitutional right. So when you say you are transferring staff, factually you are saying the hospital should close. And unfortunately, without an immediate substitute, there is nothing to substitute the decision of transferring staff, because we don't have an alternative.
Leaders resolved to visit the office of the Prime Minister and the Speaker of Parliament over issues surrounding Kirembe Mines Hospital, as efforts to reach out to the town clerk were futile. Story compiled by Samuel Amanyire for the news in Kasese.